I'm strolling through Skyrim, minding my own business, when I stumble upon this. A necromancer standing in the middle of the woods, surrounded by bones, candles, and, wait for it, a chicken. Yes, a chicken. And what's he doing? Performing some dark ritual, trying to reanimate the poor bird. Like, of all the things you could resurrect in Skyrim, a dragon, a legendary warrior, you go for the poultry? This is peak Skyrim randomness, and I'm here for it. Bethesda, never change.